Turn that shit off. Audition. Fucking. Whoops. No, it's not what I wanted to do. Hello, juice of orange. I just need to make sure this works. So there's audition, there's Chrome, and it is switching between them. Good. That's all that needs to happen. Okay, so here's what we do. Actually, first of all, I can turn my music back on because I still need to sort of storyboard the shit. Not storyboard, but make the outline of the thing that I'm gonna make, which is my first assignment in my audio class, and the whole point of streaming it is so I have a record of me doing it and stuff. And maybe I can make an interesting creative process thing out of this. But let me change my music. I am going to also change the output device of my music because I don't want that shit on the VOD and for it to get muted or whatever. So I think what I need to do is put it there. Yeah, that'll give me the music and not you guys. Okay, cool. It's working. Need to pop the chat out. Or no. Yes, I need to pop chat out. The fuck ever. Settings. Fuck. Pop out. There it is. Okay. You'll only see the chat twice on stream when I'm on this monitor. But freesound.org is not where I need to be yet. Keep.google.com. I was making an outline for the narrative structure that I'm going to make for this thing. The gist of the idea is just going to be, or the start of the idea was guy kills girl, and then the rest is just going to be built around that. Footsteps transition from hard surface to leaves. Guy gets out of car. Doors. Door slam. Transition from hard surface to leaves. Fade in nature sounds. Fade in camp. I had a structure in mind for this. I'm glad the typing sound, like, audio shit's important. This is why I'm going to dominate this fucking class. Like, I'm putting way more effort into this assignment than we're supposed to. But I just want to overdo the fuck out of it for fun. Because if I don't have fun with it, then I'll get bored. So the murder happens. Ah, okay. So we need like a few things above. Ambient nature sounds. Campfire sounds. Random chatter. I think we'll go to car sounds and muffled music. Car stops. Screeching halt. Guy gets out of car, door slam, footsteps, fade in nature sounds, fade in chatter again. Group scream, running through leaves. This song fucking sucks. Motherfucker, it's just a bunch of different songs called Nighthawk. Fuck off. Also, Juice, if you plan on hanging around a bunch, can you do me a favor and let me know if my camera ever freezes or any other thing? Okay, thanks. Future Club. Like, obviously this is all more audio focused, so definitely let me know if the audio suddenly stops, because that's a severe problem. But you know, or if that banner up top stops showing up, let me know, or anything like that. So fade in chatter again, group scream, running through leaves. Silence apart from ambient / campfire. Fade those out. Calm walking through the leaves. Girl screams, sky kills girl, bat sounds, splatter sounds, bone cracking sounds. Guy lights cigarette. Lighter sound. Zippo sounds. Drag of cigarette. Exhale. Grunt. Labored steps. I don't know how I can do that, but that'll make me adjust the sound of the leaf stepping. Maybe just lower pitch or slow it down a little bit. Guy drives off to dump body. So keys, ignition, cassette, music. Music. Guy drives off to dump body. Body splashes in a river. Repeat car starting sounds. Edit nothing. Yeah, that is exactly how I wanted it. It's only supposed to show up once per minute. And it is just follow my everything, a few links, and my website. It's once a minute. It's just a video file with transparency that loops. That is by design. because I don't want it to be so prevalent that it's distracting. But I do want it to show up noticeably so that, like, when it does show up, you kind of take note of it. I don't know. Repeat car starting stands. Edit nothing. Pick up music where it left off before. Labeled step. Keys, ignition, cassette, synthy music. For this, we need trunk. I'll try to find something for, like, dropping a bag of meat, sort of. Clutter, drop, trunk slam. Guy drives off to dump body. Trunk open. Body splash in river. Repeat car starting sounds. Car speeds away. Waves crash. Ambience. Waves crash. Fade in ambience from before, but less. Okay. So all of this in 2 minutes. That's the plan here. Sound good? Sounds good to me. Actually, next, I have a folder. Fuck, Audition. I have a folder with files in it. What the fuck? Why? God damn it, are you kidding me? What the shit? It all imported properly anyways? Okay, whatever. Alright. So now I get to turn my music off. And we can start with... yes, ambience. Insert into multitrack, new multitrack session. Guy kills girl. Okay. How does this sound? It sounds fine. So let us build the campfire scene. Because that's the first one. Freesounds.org. That's not free sound. There we go. Log in. Yay. Save. So what do we need? Campfire. C-A-M-P-F-I-R-E. S-O-U-N-D sound. Separate from what I downloaded at school. Then we need chatter.
Okay.
Nope. 52. No. Walla chatter. Yes. Download. Okay. Car. Yeah, sure, that works. Alright, let's do that. Download that. Engine start. Is both opening and shutting the trunk. Two birds, one stone. Hooray. Fall. No. God damn it. Split. Find an impact. Like, I would just go and make these sounds myself, if I could, but I'm not allowed. Yes. Download that, because I definitely want that to be in the bat scene. Why is this hard to find?
This is
nope. Why do we have to use such a shit library of sounds? God, this stuff is fucking awful. Good lord. I'm gonna grab that and maybe try to build something out of it. Definitely get that. What am I getting? Footsteps. Transition from like gravel to leaves, that makes sense. Do this because we would not like to repeat things, I don't think. Sounded like something falling downstairs. Running grass. Amplify the fuck out of these. Group screen. God, this is gonna be... Okay. That's... Got it in one. Perfect. No, it's a Zippo torch. I don't need that. Yes. Download. Exhale. Fuck is wrong with people? Just a relaxing sigh of relief. Exhale. No, not that. Jesus Christ.
Oh.
No. Fuck wrong with niggas. Yes. Okay. Good enough. Ambient nature sounds, campfire, random chatter, car sounds. We still need car brakes. Your sound is silent, damn you. That for a scene transition of sorts. Oops. Take a different route. Tire screech. Nope. Sure. Get that for speeding away. Too long. Perfect. And break. Perfect. Hand brake release. Let's get seat belt. No. Yeah, okay. Let's get these two. This guy is safety conscious. Safety conscious murderer. into calm walking through leaves. Woman's scream. Nope. Nope. Oh my god, this is gonna suck. I apologize. No. No. God, that was a male voice. No. Fucking Christ, man. Yes. Perfect. Yeah, thank fucking God. Male grunt. This is gonna be fucking annoying too. Nope. I suppose. No. What the fuck was that? That's not a grunt. Neither is that. The Minecraft hurt sound.
Huh?
No, cause... I'm never having the guy get hurt. This is supposed to be him, like, chucking the body both into the, into the trunk. Huh. And, off the bridge or whatever. These are not grunts! These are sighs! What the fuck? People don't know how to... label shit. Those aren't grunts. Those are weird exhales. I don't want no fucking 4 minute sounds. Lifting. Exertion. That. You know what? I'm gonna include that. This is kind of getting fleshed out a lot. That's gonna be like right after all the bat sounds end. It'll be almost silent apart from that, and then we'll have the lighter drag from the cigarette and then slow exhale. Duffel bag. That's what I need. Like, dropping a duffel bag would be perfect. And of course, nobody has the sound of just fucking dropping a duffel bag. God damn it. Come on, man. Body drop. Body falling to floor. No. Something out of these. Like, this is way too much effort for something that's supposed to just teach us how to, like, teach us the interface for Premiere, or not Premiere, fucking Audition. Waves. Clipping. Big spoiler. Yeah, buddy. We're in there. I think we might be. Oh wait, I need Fuck no. I don't know. What type of shit do you think this fucking murderer should be listening to? No. Actually, you know what? Yeah, this is fine. We can just do classical music. Let's get the cassette sound. Better. Alright. Let's fucking get back to work a little bit. So. Oh shit. Not all my files are done down. What the fuck is all this? Oh, it's all the Mac versions of the files. Whatever. Okay. Well, this should definitely be enough to get me through 2 minutes, goddamn. So, start with that, maybe about there we can, drop in the campfire, don't fucking show again, I don't give a fuck. By the way, is the scene switcher still working? Like, showing the right windows? Anyone? Match fade and mix clip volume with audition. Fade or crossfade, multi-track clips, on clip fade, and blah 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 blah. In the upper left or upper right corner of the clip, drag the fade icon in. Oh, okay. Cool. Where is the chatter? This again. Damn it. Oh my god. Stop. Forgot to edit my keybinds. Keyboard shortcuts. User. No trim tool, damn it. It's annoying. Here we go. I just need C and V. Oh, shit. Damn it. Didn't save. Frig. Where is it? Everything there. Driving in cargo. Man, we get the experience of editing audio as if it was video. We can intercut back and forth between things. It's so much fun. Let's get rid of that. I wonder how long it's going to take until my classmates figure out what the hell is going on. As well, I wonder how many of them are going to freak the fuck out. Once they do figure out what I'm doing. Good stuff. Now we'll get the handbrake. Oh, I need engine turning off. Engine stop. Kind of weird, but who cares? Engine stop. Perfect. Alright, that's enough cacophony around to get the idea across that somebody got out of their car. So far, campfire, people talking. Intercuts sort of make it so it's like, oh, these two unrelated things are related. That's neat. I wonder what's gonna happen. So we need to trim this all to be a good bit shorter. Can move this. Come in a lot quicker. Oops. So it's kind of like gradual enough. This doesn't really make much sense being separate, so we'll put them together. Fuck. Campfire. This shit needs to be less, like, legible. This all to be right up there. Oh, that's bad. Okay. Good thing I caught that. Can't be oh, shit. My walla is fucked. I need a completely different walla clip because that is unacceptable to have repeated sounds. Onwards with the thing. I'm so proud of this right here. Just it's so good. This is one of the best things I've ever done. Seatbelt. Did I make that car stopping sound? I did what you see here. I have that sound. I didn't make any of these fucking sounds. I downloaded all of them. I have that sound. I have this sound. Whoops. This sound, and I have this sound, and then you cut them all up and you put them all together and you put the right fades in the right spots, and there you go. You get a dude in a car slamming on the brakes and cutting the engine off. Oh man, I forgot to get a car door opening and slamming. Car door open and closing, thank you. That is a door, not a car door. Get sounds that are big and have lots of character to them. Show folder. This. Okay. Door. No. I don't want a pan. Is that what I was doing earlier? The walla? Shit. Hang on. No, it's volume. Okay. Fuck. That does remind me though, I need to make sure these match. There you go. That's the right one now. Okay, so we didn't really lose much of anything. But that will teach me to save. share again, yes. Save early, save often, thank fucking God for autosave. Yeah, I, like, it's really fucking bad that I even have to rely on that, because I'm an idiot. But, oh my god, I'm so happy that it exists. Alright, so, home, play. Okay, this shit needs to be lower volume. That one low volume too. Solid. All right, so right, we were doing seatbelt. Belt out. Do not show again. I don't care. Door. Please. Footsteps. Stones. Oh, shit. Really? Fuck. I never got a door slamming. Corridor shut. Please hurry up. God damn it. Okay. Car door shut. Why is that all left channel? Whatever I choose, I just thought of something I definitely need to do. Get that. Just realized I need to fade the ambience in as the door is opening. Come on, you motherfucker. This is what I mean by, like, my computer's been a bitch lately. Oh, there it is. Okay. Show in folder. Please tell me I just saved that too. Okay, I did. external drive. No! What happened to my razor? God damn it. Edit. Keyboard shortcuts. Razor. Actually, not quite perfect. Let's put this down here. Fade it in right there. Let's give that a listen. Okay. We're in business. So now we've gotten out of the car. So from here, what we can do is scoot all of these well away. In fact, get rid of that one. Bring in the campfire slowly. Slower. Cut that there. Campfire will keep going. Footsteps get slower. Oh shit, I just realized. I need the footsteps to, at some point, switch to leaves. So, I think right around here. We will switch to leaves. Okay, so now we're walking in leaves. Stopped. Oh, and we need to do what we just did, which is make those footsteps shorter, or longer, I mean. So, we'll go for there. Didn't get any running sounds. Ah, grass, right. To be so much louder. Okay. Back to this. Oh shit. Okay, gotta cut these up. Cut up the girl. Cut her up so she's ready to be beaten with a bat. These are things I get to say because I'm doing an art project. The fuck? Yeah, okay, here, carrot. You can have what we've done so far for my homework. Which is just create like a 2-minute soundscape of whatever you want using only like 5 to 7 audio clips. But she said you can use more if you want. So I'm using a lot more. I am overdoing the fuck out of this assignment. The general gist of the narrative is... basically, like, Hotline Miami guy goes and kills a woman and dumps the body in a river. So, here you go, so far. See if you can follow along. Faint talking noises before, and yes. It's supposed to be people talking around a campfire, basically. Obviously, I don't want any actual dialogue. I just want it to read as, like, these people are outside talking. Yeah, this is a very fun assignment. Make this into a movie. Ideally, like, for the assignment, it's basically gonna be like I made an audio movie. But yeah, now we gotta get this shit together. Very believable, laughing way too much over this literal murder soundscape we created. It's fun! I like it a lot. Oh shit, I forgot. I need to, I need to cut this. This has to fade out. So, bat hitting. Okay, that needs to be louder. That needs to be maybe a little bit quieter. This shit needs to go on for a while. We're only at the one silent film's verse. Yes. It is no visuals, but as long as I can paint the picture, that's the whole point. Here is a fun part. We gotta sort of line these up. This is gonna be a bitch. Yeah. There's one. So that. That's gotta be louder. No, that's too far. So this is where it's gonna become a bitch and a half. We can make this screen lower. I think a good way to go about the bat hits would be to maybe mix it so, maybe I'll mix it so, like, for each progressive bat hit, the bat hit gets less, and, The impact splatter gets more. Yeah. Because it's like, oh, you're hitting. I need to not have this cut. That to be lower. I feel like I tried to do this sort of thing before in Resolve, and I just could not fucking figure it out. So, let me just solo that real quick. Yeah, okay. So that'll be the end of that. Then we'll do the same thing here. Except, I mean, we'll just start it at like zero. Go up. Oh, damn it. Okay, maybe. Just need that, remove that. Oh shit. Where did I go? Okay. Those. Okay. And then we'll just line these up. Another one of these screams. But I don't think the scream should be lined up with the bat hit. Alright, so. Yeah! That sounds so good! Oh my god! It's amazing. I am a fucking genius. Okay. Yeah, all right. This is the only time I've ever been super fucking excited to do classwork. That last hit. Fucking sick. Oh, and then I had this genius idea in class where now that we're on grass, the footsteps will be muddy. But those will come in a bit. We need to, people are gonna fucking freak out in class. You're gonna be like, what the fuck is wrong with this guy? Holy shit. I'm excited though. This is fun. That is my porn folder, and I think it's the active monitor. Oops. Where the fuck? What was I doing? Oh yeah, I need to create the cigarette thing. Later. Oh, no. The breathing first. Breathless panting. Definitely have these. It's gotta be louder. That shit out. Much louder. Exhale. This this has to go until I don't need it anymore. Grunt. Oh. This has to go after the lighter closing sound. My grunts didn't bring them in yet. Where's the Ed, Edd n Eddy sound effects? I'm not allowed to use Ed, Edd n Eddy sounds. But Umar! It's a perfect excuse to share what I've done so far. Hang on. Yes, sure. Here, are you ready for the fucking craziest assignment you've ever heard? And possibly one of the best things I've ever made? I'm so proud of this. So that's as far as I've gotten so far. What do you think is happening? I mean, it's very obvious. But no, I didn't make a single one of the sounds. The assignment is, yeah. And I still have half of it to go. But, like, could you, are you able to, get the feel of what the environment is as well as what's going on? The assignment's to use a bunch of free sounds to make whatever the hell we want. It just has to take 2 minutes. Basically John Wick. John Wick is if he was going after innocent civilians, I guess, and then just settled for the girl that didn't run fast enough. And if John Wick used a bat. Why did I download these grunts? These are fucking awful. Killed three men in a bar with a Benson. A fucking Benson. I don't know, dude. I think I downloaded the wrong grunt sounds. I'm gonna... Oh, wait. Hang on. No. Shit, dude. Scream, Oh, and by the way, Umar... The assignment says use 5 to 7 clips of audio, and yeah, I've gone a bit overboard. This is an IBM Model M. We were given permission to use more, so I'm using a lot more. Oh, right. I was gonna build the noise of... See, I don't know how best to transition here, because it's like... I can leave out the sound of, a guy picking something up, but I don't really want to. I kind of want it to be, like... I guess I can get it across that he's carrying the body by, just making these very far apart. Or not very far apart, but notably slower. Oh, yeah, look how fucking long the Google Keep notes are for this, for this 2 minute fucking assignment. Just, this is like the storyboard type thing of the assignment. Like, my professor gave us an example of her little soundscape, and it was just like a bunch of looped sounds to make something interesting, but I'm trying to, get the sound of dragging something across grass and mud. I suppose. But, yeah, because it only needs to last, like, a second. Dragging. Oh, shit, that was, like, one of the biggest things that I was super happy about finding. Just dropping the bat. That has to come right after. Somewhere in here with the panting, probably. It's pretty good there, but we can make it louder. Yeah, audition's fine. Like, is that gonna sound right on grass? Fuck, you're right. I can kind of explain it away as, like, you dropped it on rocks or tree roots. It's a forest. There are hard things occasionally in a forest. It sounds good enough. And it's mostly the bat that makes the noise. It's not the sound of the surface. Because if you think about it, if you drop a bat on concrete, the bat is the one that's shaking. The concrete doesn't give a fuck. So, I think this is fine. We could make it a bit muddy, probably. Maybe toss like a low-pass filter or something on it. Effects rack. Clip effects. Underwater speech. Okay, whatever. Filters to help. Can probably lower the pitch. It's under something rather than being damped. Yeah. Well, time to play around and find out what stuff does. Weaponized effects. Just make sure that this is actually doing something. Yeah, it is. So, like, there's no saving the. I don't think I'm not gonna bother with, like, trying to find a sound that actually makes any sense. I could maybe, here's what we'll do. We'll cut that out. I will just add a splat. Mud. This is fine. Orange squash head smash gory dot wave. So what we'll do is we will just put a couple of these in. And it should work. Must be fun being a Foley artist. Dude, that's what the first project that's supposed to be a real project is a Foley assignment. I'm so excited for that too. Can't wait. Finna yeet a watermelon. Maybe. Depends on what I'm gonna do. Because the Foley assignment, we're gonna be giving a silent video clip. And what we'll have to do for that is just create all the sounds for the video ourselves. So I get a lot less, like, creative freedom with that, but it's also just a matter of, I have to figure out good ways to make those sounds. So then, no, I can't add Ed and Eddie sound effects. For the Foley assignment, I would have to make every single sound effect myself. And I can't use them on this site because all the sounds have to be gotten from this stupid fucking website. Recreate Silver the Water. I guess the first three or so steps can be muddy. The next three... next three will be dry. So much fucking ambient noise. Where's the spectrum? This is frustrating. Damn. A little bit of cheating is going to happen here. Oops. Okay, so what we're gonna do is cut that, loop it. Subclip, where is it? Come on, I know you can create a subclip. Yes, convert. Audition. still working. Okay, open an audio file. Selection of audio, F8. Man, I don't need all this shit. I just want to make one. Oh, wait. I suppose I could just do it for one. Or, wait. Maybe. I mean, fuck it. The whole point is learning the program. It's not like if I click something wrong, I automatically fail the assignment. Damn it. All right, we'll just fucking do this to get away. Fucking Jesus. It's too short a clip. Fucking damn. Let me add wind. I just need something to mask how these fucking things. Oh. This is sort of cheating, but fuck it. It sort of fits narratively. Let's make it start raining, shall we? Because that will mask some cuts. I just need something to mask the fact that this fucking static shit is not constant for these steps. And then I can continue using the muddy track. Oops. Or I could just, you know, not be fucking lazy and cut these properly. Because if I don't leave all the static in, then all you hear is footsteps, right? That's how that works. That's how editing audio should work. Just do it right. Don't be a lazy fuck. I still do like the idea of making it start raining, though. It fits. See, there's... I don't know. It, like, almost doesn't read as footsteps anymore. But we've already had footsteps before, so it makes sense to have them again, and they're much more slow and labored this time around. Rain... I think it should start raining. This is like, I get to create my own world right now. Should start raining when... What? Right. I guess maybe right around the time of the bat drop. But it should not fucking rain that loud. Inch forward. Sounds too much like it's raining on a house. Rain, forest. Rain and forest. Yeah, that'll work. That would be much better. Rain and forest. Rain streets. Because I want it to be raining later. And maybe even thunderstorm. Copy those, paste them. This is fucking ridiculous. So, where are we now? It's raining, we're walking back to the car. I think we've established this is calm enough at the moment to now go for the trunk opening sound. Car trunk. Why the fuck is that all left channel? Jesus fucking Christ. Fuck. Properties. Channels. Mono. There we go. Okay. Back to work. I think we can just get away with reusing the door sound. So we got the trunk opening and shutting. Don't think I'm gonna bother much with the sound of loading the body into the trunk. Or, you know what, I have some space here, may as well. Overdo it the most. Body. Thud. Okay, so let's put this here. Kinda just want some fucking clutter of noise. That doesn't sound too bad yet. Let's add one more. Yeah, that works. Good. Body's in the trunk. This is stupid. Alright. So the body's in the trunk. We need to go open the door now. What do I think of the other students so far? I mostly don't. So I think maybe. Should, like, up to here, slowly be getting rid of. Or no, shit, that doesn't make any sense with continuity. Let's fade that out as we're walking to the car. Yeah, okay. Cool. I have no doubt I will be super cool with anyone in the class. Like, anybody who wants tips or, like, how the fuck did you do that? I will be super happy to help them, demonstrate, link them to all my shit. But, like, I'm just gonna sort of keep outing myself as I know a lot of shit already and I do a lot of stuff. Hit me the fuck up. But I actually haven't talked to many people in my classes. Throw my card at him, no matter what. Throw that shit like Gambit. Okay, we need a couple more muddy footsteps. Copy. Paste. Nope, these can be faster. Not that fast. We're not running. There we go. Speed running. Okay. Need the sound of the door opening again, which is also the sound of the trunk. Step in here. Ooh, no, this one was gravel. Nope. Steps. And actually, I think what we'll have to do is combine the muddy footsteps with stone footsteps, because it's raining, but we're back on the stones. Yeah, that sounds good. And then we need, like I said, we need one more of them stones. This can go up until there, and then it has to drop out sharply. Same with this. It needs to drop out. In the car, cassette. Shit. Piano? Where the fuck is the piano music I grabbed? Leave rain sound in but quieter. Yeah, true. Yeah, that absolutely shouldn't drop out altogether. You're right. Good call. Need to add a keyframe there and another one like here and put it way down. How long have I been doing this shit, by the way? Okay, it's over an hour, and I think before my fucking computer crashed, it was also an hour. God. Over 2 hours spent so far on 2 fucking minutes. I love it. Sounds like animation timing. Yeah. Except, like, well, I only have 1:20 done, so it's like 2 hours for, what, 80 seconds? Which would be damn fast for an animator. Well, that's good enough, actually. Time to tween that motion. Yeah, that's actually sort of, if my understanding of the word tweening is correct, that's how I came up with a lot of this stuff, because it started right here. That's the idea that popped into my head in class, and then I'm like, okay, well, we'll need something before that, after that, what can we do in between all of these things, and then it just fleshes out from there. pull this. I need to pull this rain sound up a little bit. Definitely still needs to be way down, but. Yeah, there we go. That's perfect. Also, let me. Morgan said she was interested, so. I did make sure she has a link. If nothing else, the post to this will be me editing together, or just stitching the two clips together and making sure there's no copyright audio that needs to be removed. Or let's see, 80s. Yeah, sure, that works. Download. Save. So, this is where I have to decide, do I keep it in the car at this point, or do I take the camera that isn't there outside the car, muffle the audio of this, increase the rain volume, and then do the driving away sounds on that? Because I think it'll be more interesting if we go outside the car from here. Plus, that allows me to scene transition using just a car passing sound. This needs to fade out. Gonna do it that way. Oops. Then we lower the volume on that. We'll do a low pass filter if I can find the fucking thing. Guess we can just do it this way. Suppose it would be mostly bass. severely drop everything else, right? Right? That's how that works, roughly. Okay, not like that. Evidently, I don't know how the fuck equalizer works. Oops. Go back. Addition, low pass filter. Use the FFT filter. Got it. Effects. Filter, FFT. Ah, okay. No! Why? FFT. Only the subwoofer. No. Right, it kind of doesn't work. It doesn't work when the song is all treble, huh? Sounds like the opposite of math. What the fuck does that mean? So wrong. Club downstairs. Whatever. We don't need much of this. Where were we going? We need engine. Oh shit. The rain ran out. That's not okay. Need more rain. That one. I guess I was planning on repeating the car noises from earlier. So let's go back. All of this. We need to paste it out here because we're gonna need it eventually. Right. right now I need a sound of a car passing. No, bird, why? Damn it. Perfect. Or good enough. Download. Show the folder. This. Okay, and then we just need, we need to change the rain. I think here we'll change the rain. Music needs to fade out with the car. Yes. Yes, it does. Change the rain. Fuck, I never grabbed the rainy street. Get that, save, show the folder. Rain, crossfade that in. Okay. this up a bit. Oh, right. Just thought of one thing that also needs to be in here. We have the waves crashing, right? I guess I didn't get him. Okay. Waves. Sure. Download. Good night. 81 megabytes. I don't have time for that shit. Need a much cheaper one. Something that actually sounds like waves. Do not need something that sounds that calm. Later, Uma. Almost done, anyways. Splash. A good one. That. There again. Lift down. Hold on. Okay. 2 minutes. And then we'll just open and shut the door again. And then that'll be it. Oh, I just fucking faded out, God. Damn. Okay. One more listen through, just so we're sure. Thank you. save. Save as. Browse. Audition. Done. Oops. File, export, multi-track mixdown, entire session. Let's just make it FLAC for fun. Sick. Homework's done. Yay me.